do. Show y'all how we living down in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Let's go.
It's
the kitchen that I'm talking about.
Yeah,
that's what it is. Just out here just drinking and grab my drink. I'm fat. I don't need no square right now. My nigga right there posted today. Me and my girl is clear right now.
John Ray, what's up? It's popcorn already. What's going on with you? We up in Kenosha, West Coast. Hold on right quick, nephew. You up in Kenosha, West Coast. We doing the damn thing. We living a life. Good life. You know what I'm saying?
Well, nigga.
It's all good. I'll holler at y'all in a minute.
Love. Okay. Nigga the crib.
You called me this morning at a bad time.
Yeah, we in the kitchen, goddammit. Cooking. Well, done cooking.
Okay.
And that's what it is. Set my drink back down. Tisha, what's cracking? How you doing? Well, there it is.
Just two.
With the Gabba G right there, goddammit. Bill Time Finest, goddammit. And it is what it is. All right, that's the kitchen, you dig. You go to the pantry, see what I'm saying? The pantry. Can't forget about the pantry, you dig. See what I'm saying?
Nope.
Yeah, it is what it is. Okay, now back to the motherfucking fridge. Look at my baby, she's trying to hide and shit. But it's all good.
That's why she put
on
her.
There you go.
Say it for a long time. Can everybody say live my lifestyle? Can everybody say live a lifestyle?
In the fridge. Just love your
fuck
shit.
You
did. No, it is what it is, but hey, baby girl.
Around, we got
she's shy. Yeah. Got you though.
Yeah. Don't
get okay, it's the wall.
He did it, but
the kitty. The kitty's a little. The table. Yeah. Okay. Step in the living room. It's the furniture. You know what I'm saying? What it is. You see that? Yeah, you dig. Need a time fine. And this shit old though, you dig. What's that? To the couch and shit. What about the room? I'm hanging up this stuff. It's a 3-bedroom apartment. Okay. Daughter's in the room. They ain't cleaning up, you know how girls is. They do. And she got this. This is a little white thing. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. And she got a little turd over here. If the motherfucker's still alive, I don't know. But then, it's our daughter draw. She do a damn good job too. It's her room though. Yeah. Oh, I got some more pictures over here. It's my baby. Right there with the braids. Yeah. It's her daughter coloring. You know how little girls get down. See that? Yeah, that's what it is. Not girls, you know. Got shoes always. Always gotta have that. Got the mirror, you dig? I ain't looking at me. Walking with my cup, you understand? Alright, let's step out. Alright, walking on. What it is though right here. This is love right here. It's the what the people say to this. Read and try it out.
You have to check
in
the reserved room and stuff.
Yeah. See the sparkle right there, you understand? See it? Like that. I love it. It's an ambiguous.
couple. Ah, that like look beautiful. I'm feeling good. Just look at it. Sometimes can nobody beat this shit. Nobody. You did. One more time. Look close. Look close. Look at that. Take a picture. Write it down. More pictures. Okay. Now we're going into the other girls, you know. I was playing. Second one, you do. You got two girls, man. That's what it is. Closet, you know what I'm saying? Girls. Not girls, dude. Bedroom, you do. Take it back around. And then, hold on, second room. I go to master bed. It's the master bed. Baby, what you want? I guess they call that the dining table or some shit. I don't know. Little garbage right there. Okay. I'm gonna further let you know. Bitch, you gotta help me. Oh, yeah, that you see. That you see right there. Bitch, you gotta help me. Another motherfucking room for the shit. guess the storage room, I should say. Got that. Fuck that. Okay. Have another doggone spot. Nah, but we ain't gonna get you there. I don't know about that. I'm gonna say it's some real shit. Okay. This is the basement. Me and my brother and kids paint the walls. This is her. You know, this is the southern. Call the daughter down here. Beyonce. How you doing? It was screen TV. Cable type shit to do. Okay. I'm gonna leave it to a little privacy. Back upstairs. Ah, shit, just hit my motherfucking head. Time to exit y'all out the motherfucking house. It's time for you motherfuckers to go. It's time for you motherfuckers to go. Get out. Yeah.